Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Pompano Park, Pompano Beach, Florida on Wednesday, March the 7th. And this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at the race one opener tonight, folks. 7:15 p.m. Eastern post time. 5-year-olds and under pacing for a purse of some $4,000. Contenders number 4, Bet on the Law. Number 6, Articular. Number 5, Sandy C. And number 2, Stiletto Jane. Number 4, Bet on the Law, is both the overall speed and pace profile leader in this pacing field tonight. Has hit the board in power run fashion in both of his last two outings, including a power run win in his last start. Number 6, Articular, a 5-to-1 shot, takes a slight class drop, has the top earnings total in this field tonight in their collective last 6 races. Race 1 summary, number 4, Bet on the Law, tops my contenders list tonight, which also includes number 6, Articular, number 5, Sandy C, and number 2, Stiletto Jane, 4652, in the first from Pompano Park. A couple of Pompano Park long shots for you to ponder. Race 3, number 5, Mystical Starlight, both the overall speed and class profile leader in this trotting field this evening, is 4-to-1 in the morning line, qualifies Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, comes off a power run win his last time out. Race 4 tonight here at Pompano, the 8-to-1 shot, number 5, LM Dash for Cash, shows a power run win on his recent past performance sheets in his third race back. So from Pompano Park on a Wednesday, Rick Needham for Day at the Track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.